There's been a lot of interest in space lately, but one camp has been educating students about the final frontier for nearly 40 years now. Recently, I spoke to a teenager who went to space camp.
This is Apollo 13, the successful failure.
For 13-year-old Daniel Kahn, space is a place he'd visit with
no hesitation.
The Thousand Oaks teenager says he's always loved it.
It's new and it's exciting and there's so much that we can do there and we practically know nothing about it.
This summer, against the backdrop of a high-profile billionaire space race, Kahn headed to Huntsville, Alabama for space camp.
It looked like a lot of fun. It looked like a great way for him to learn about science and become interested in science.
The sleepaway camp, held near NASA's Marshall Space Flight Center, has been inspiring teens for nearly 40 years.
The overarching goal that no matter what they go on to do in life is to learn the importance of teamwork, critical thinking, problem solving.
One of the major factors of my excitement was I have no idea what's going to happen. I just know it's going to be fun.
The week-long program has students suit up for simulated missions that take them to the moon, Mars, or the International Space Station.
Did you like it?
Yes, I loved it. It was just so kind of surreal. I mean, I've never really been up to a rocket before.
Of course, the crowd favorite is the multi-axis trainer.
A lot of our simulators are based on the real kind of training that our astronauts train on.
Most likely gonna go into the space industry, whether it be aerospace or, you know, trying to work at NASA and mission control.
Going to space camp is one thing. Going to space is another.
I'd be a little nervous as a dad. You know, we're protective of our kids, but I think at the end of the day, yes, I'd be okay with it.
Sounds like a really fun experience, and yes, I remember those commercials on TV as a kid, but one thing that was not served at space camp, astronaut ice cream, although I did hear that it was available in the gift shop. All right, if you want to learn more, you can go to my website. It is richontech.tv. I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are tech smart.